dio gracias a Dios y lo partió a sus discípulos. Y después de la cena, tomó la copa. Dio gracias a Dios.
Border Patrol agents in riot gear.
Así que tómalo. Siempre en memoria mía.
So I'm John Fanastil, pastor. I'm a pastor at the First United Methodist Church of San Diego in Mission Valley. But I also work here on the U.S.-Mexico border as part of our community, which we call the Border Church. And the community, as you'll find out today, is mostly on the Mexican side. There's a whole group over there that works on Sundays to feed people and help people out. And then we try to make sure there's somebody here on the U.S. side to show some solidarity with what they're doing and to remind us that we're all children of God, and that our identity as children of God is more important than our identity as party, belonging to one nation or any other. So we're kind of here in solidarity with our friends from Mexico and the group over there, and we do most of our organizing on Facebook, to be honest. So if you want to check it out, you can look at facebook.com/borderchurch. And that's pretty much how the community works, is through social media and through the organizing on the Mexican side. So drop me a line through Facebook anytime if you'd like to check it out, or track me down at First United Methodist Church of San Diego, and I'm glad to tell you more about Border Church. We're here on Sunday afternoons, pretty much year-round. Make sure there's somebody here, either me or another pastor, and you're always welcome to join us out here at Friendship Park. So thanks for your interest.